are digging into the local food scene this noon hour to find out what's growing. And to tell us more about it today, we're joined by Chef Don Bombuwala and Tam Anderson. So thank you so much for coming.
Our pleasure.
And bringing the biggest spread I've seen in a long time. So this is all for the Sturgeon County Bounty.
Yes.
Clever name, and what is it? Tell us about the event.
Well, the Sturgeon County Bounty is all about local food, grown by local producers and greenhouses and worked with local chefs. It's a taste event, and it's being held at Canada Day on July 1st at the Canadian Armed Forces Base at the Edmonton Garrison.
Sounds good. Okay, and you brought a sample of like a little bit of everything.
We did.
Just walk us through what we have here.
Okay, you go ahead.
Yeah, I'm Don, and this is from the Don's Bistro, and we have the chicken skewers with fruity salsa, and also we have the stuffed mushroom with the chicken and vegetables, and pizzas, of course, and this is from the Belly Valley Farm, and there's alpaca smoke.
Okay.
That is very healthy, and it's really iron. It's more iron and more healthy, basically. And also we have the roast ridge land, and we have the the barbecue beef, and also the we have a more smoky, the county quality meat, and a smoky the sausages and all kind of things. And also we have
the Prell's Farm. Sliders.
Yeah. Yes, and
so what is the inspiration for using local food? Do you have to be a little more creative, or is there a lot of variety that you can do kind of whatever you feel like?
Yeah, it's a lot of varieties. We can do whatever we feel like to do it, and especially I do the lots of specials in and using for the local farms and the local food products, and it's really really good though, and as well the local oil, and you have said that, and. And the peanut,
and my favorites. Yeah,
the peanut-free, the pea butter.
Oh yeah,
and it's really healthy.
So is that's chickpeas? The pea butter is chickpeas.
Field peas.
Oh, okay, yeah. There we go. Yeah. And some gluten-free cookies too.
Yeah.
And please tell me they're not sugar-free cupcakes, right?
Yeah, sugar-free. Yeah, this is sugar-free cupcakes.
Full sugar, full flavor, just no gluten. Perfect. So how many different people are involved in this? You know, there's a lot of different. Local companies you mentioned. How'd you get all these people involved?
Well, we've got 25 vendors going to be participating at the site. Over 20 of them are local food producers, so they're actual farmers or growers, as well as local artisans. So we've got an alpaca fiber person. There's pottery by Heather with hand-thrown pottery and local hand-built products as well. So we pulled them all together for this event. It happens this time of year and again in October.
Okay.
Canada Day is free at the Edmonton Garrison, but the tickets for the taste event and their sample sizes are $1 each. So a great place to bring the kids and the family this weekend.
For sure. Have some lunch. Now, do you normally work with the local producers, or are you just coming together sort of for the first time on this project?
This is the second project, and we have been working with the Sturgeon County Bounty Group as a value-added agriculture initiative through Sturgeon County Economic Development. And so this is a really nice way to add value through the county. And as well, we've decided that when people come to eat, they also would maybe like to explore the whole region. And so there's the Sturgeon County Bounty Trail as well now.
Okay.
And you can head out for the countryside, start at the Canadian Armed Forces Base at the Garrison, and continue on to Boonstock. There's a music festival this weekend just north of Gibbons. Prairie Gardens and Adventure Farm, we have a kids' fest. First Choice Tree Nursery has a flower show and an arts in the garden program. And so a great way to head out for the whole region and enjoy the whole weekend
for sure.
In Sturgeon County.
Not just Canada Day. You can take the whole long weekend to make the most of it.
The whole summer.
All right. And the strawberries are almost ready?
Another couple of weeks for strawberries, but we have rhubarb in our strawberry shortcake.
Excellent.
And our own strawberries from the freezer.
Okay. Well, it all starts on Friday. It looks great. Thank you so much for coming.
Our pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Josh is going to eat all of this, I'm sure.
Yeah.
We're back right after the break.